drove out west in a cloud of dust. A truck with action on her mind, looking for adventure or bust. And pretty soon she's gonna find, she's sweating the town like a one-man wrecking crew. Now it hangs in space,
saving Spud from a sticky hand.
Then down the old mine for a flat-out chase, on her way to save her friend. For a moment there, it must have seemed like touch and go.